without you getting bitter.
When Pattermire was open to the public, I was proud of working. Cooking for the city.
Should have listened to her when I became a hairdresser.
Huh?
Thank you.
key might be in Hypatia's office.
It is odd, sir. There aren't even any patients here.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, remembered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery. Preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll...
in there? How is he?
He's losing it. Yelling nonsense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beep. Beat the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
Why? They have to know something.
Why won't you believe me? Dr. Hypatia, she believes me. She knows something's not right in Adamire.
Tried to strangle me. I had no choice.
Intruder!
This door was supposed to be closed.
What? All right, jumper!